मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स एंड वेलकम टू ई क्लास फॉर सेंट जेवियर स्कूल आदिपुर। सो स्टूडेंट वी हैव फिनिश्ड अवर यूनिट टेस्ट, फोर्थ यूनिट टेस्ट। नाउ लेट अस कंटिन्यू विद इंग्लिश ग्रामर राइटिंग सेक्शन। सो द फर्स्ट थिंग वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट इज एन एसे दैट इज बुक्स अवर फ्रेंड्स। ओके, बुक्स आर अवर फ्रेंड्स राइट, दे हेल्प अस व्हेन वी रीड समथिंग, दे गाइड अस। Whatever written in books is so useful. There are many stories, there are many pictures in the books. So books gives us knowledge. They are just like our friends. So I think the statement is true, right? सबको सही लगता है कि books are our friends. Yes, they are our friends. So let's start with an essay. Books our friends. Okay. So let's start with an essay. First paragraph, I'm going to read you and explain you, okay? The best friends always stand by us in times of trouble as well as happiness. Yes, it's true, right? Whenever we are happy and whenever we are in trouble, who helps us? Our best friend. So books are our best friend. Books are the best friend of a man, yes. They give everything to us but demand nothing. Yes, they don't ask anything, okay, from us. They store house of knowledge. Yes, they store house of knowledge. They are actually a house of knowledge. There is a many knowledge in the books, okay? Because in books, as I said earlier, there are pictures, there are various examples. Books give you each and every kind of knowledge. Great men of past ages have kept faith in good books. Yes, what they said, they had faith. Faith yani bharosa tha. Great men yani jo bahut hi mahan aadmi the apne India ke, wo sab kehte the ki books jo hai wo hamesha hamare saath hi hai. Hamesha hame books pe vishwas rakhna chahiye. There are books on sports, philosophy, arts, science, fiction and literature. Yes, students, I hope you all like this science fiction. Everyone, small kids usually like science fiction. Machines, robots, okay, even nature related books, even related to mental capability, yani jisme IQ hota hai. Even arts means coloring, drawing. Everyone loves the books, okay? So there are many kinds of books. Books stand by us in the times of adversity, yani jab hame zarurat hoti hai, jab hum low feel karte hain, jab hum thoda aisa mehsoos karte hain ki bahut dukhi hain ya kya hai, to books hame they never betray us. Yes, they never betray us. They are always available for us. Whenever you want, you can take up your book and read the book. So they are our best friends. Yes, is it true? Yes, they are our best friends. So students, let's see the second paragraph. It is said, when you open a book, you open a new world. A truly said proverb. When you open a book, you open a new world. We see new things. We learn new things. Hum kuch naya seekhte hain. Books act as a teacher, guide, and a friend in our life. It's very true. Guide, teacher and a friend for us. It guides us. You can see mathematic book guide us, and it's also a friend to us because it is useful in our life. Yes, that's why it is said to be a friend. They share our pains, guide us to meet the future. Yes, books actually guide us for our future. We are studying to make our future brighter. Yes, that's why books are there to read, so that we can make our future much brighter with confidence. A book always remains as a motivating companion. Yes, it's a motivate. Yani humme protsahan dete hain, humme batate hain ki aise hain books, aisi cheez hai jo humme hamesha zarurat ke samay kaam aati hai, aur yahi padhai aage jaake hamara future aur acha karti hai. Isliye books are a motivating companion. So I hope students you are clear with the second paragraph. Third paragraph, the more you read, your attitude, ideas and imagination change. Yes, aapka attitude, आइडियाज इमेजिनेशन, हम पिक्चर्स देखते हैं, उसमें हम बहुत सारी चीजें देखते हैं, तो उससे हमारा इमेजिनेशन बदलता है. नथिंग कैन ऐड टू इंटेलेक्ट देन रीडिंग अ बुक. यस, हमारा इंटेलिजेंस, हमारी मेंटल कैपेबिलिटी कब बढ़ती है? जब हम रीड करते हैं. इसलिए बोलते हैं बार बार रीड करो ताकि हमारा दिमाग और अच्छे से काम करने लगे. द वर्ल्ड सेलिब्रेट्स द वर्ल्ड बुक डे टू एनकरेज चिल्ड्रन टू रीड बुक्स. यस, सेलिब्रेट द वर्ल्ड बुक डे ताकि बच्चों को और एनकरेजमेंट मिले वो बुक्स और रीड कर सके. दस इट इज राइटली सेड बुक्स आर आवर फ्रेंड्स. यस, इज इट ट्रू? बुक्स आर आवर फ्रेंड्स. अ पर्सन हु डेवलप्स अ हैबिट ऑफ रीडिंग कैन नेवर बी लोनली और बोर. यस, जिसको रोज पढ़ने की आदत है वो कभी बोर नहीं होता है, ना ही वो कभी अकेला होता है. क्यों? क्योंकि उसके साथ हमेशा कौन होता है? उसकी. So who is there with him or her? A book. A book acts as a companion. So I hope you are clear with the second and third paragraph. Students, you have to write your experience. You have to write about books. How books are helpful. Okay. Now let's see the next paragraph and the last paragraph of our essay. Yes, books are a true companion, right? Books are our treasure. That's true. They are treasure. They teach us to have dreams and bring positive value to our life. Yes, they light our way in life. Yes, they light our way because they show us the way. वो हमें रास्ता दिखाती हैं. आप books पढ़ोगे तो आपको कोई ना कोई चीज़ में interest ज़रूर आएगा. और interest आने से हम decide कर पाएंगे कि हम future में क्या बनना चाहते हैं. वो सब कैसे possible है जब आप books पढ़ोगे तो. So whenever you read a book, then only you will get to know what you are interested in and in which field you are interested. That's why books light our way. हमें रास्ता दिखाती हैं. They contain the wisdom of ages. Yes, books provide food for our mind. They are the best companions on a long journey. Yes, they are a good source. Or you can say a good source of knowledge, जो हमारे दिमाग को ज़रूरत है. हमें क्या ज़रूरत है? हम बहुत सारा नॉलेज लेना चाहते हैं, तो वो सब कहाँ से मिलेगा? बुक से ही मिलेगा. दैट्स व्हाई जब भी हम लंबी जर्नी पे जाते हैं तो हमें कौन काम आता है हमारे साथ? बुक्स. एक बुक्स ही है जो हमेशा काम है. आप फ़ोन भी देख लो, आप फ़ोन लेके जाओ, उसकी भी बैटरी लाइफ है. मैंने बुक्स हमेशा काम आई. आप जब चाहे जैसे चाहे So they are a true companion for our long journey. Thus we learn to read good and informative books so that our minds are enlightened. That's why we should read books with good thoughts, good pictures, creativity, art, philosophy. We should read it so that they act as a companion. So I hope you are clear with the essay. Books are our friends, right? Are they? Yes, they are our best friends actually. They never betray us. They are always with us. So I hope students here are clear with the essay. This is one of the very nice essay among all the essay we have done. Please do read it properly. And I hope you also read many books. Okay? Thank you and have a nice day.